Revenue expectation. Today we're going to be continuing with more Resident Evil 7. Last time we managed to kill Mrs. Baker. Now we need to continue looking for the ingredients to make the serum. Let's get into it.
Stay away.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Thank you. find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. And this is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Thank you. Sorry, buddy. Oh,
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Ah!
Will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death.
You! disgusting. This is gross.
What is it?
What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No! What the fuck?
Happy birthday!
Special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Sorry for the mess.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know! Yeah.
Thank you. natural medley.
Boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
It's how you deal with hardships and what that makes you a man, Ethan.
Never my favorite anyways. Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you.
Okay, everyone, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.